No, you, I think you would choose yours.
Noah, me or Noah? You. I don't want to be on camera. Press your camera.
Huh? Noah's on camera.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. Right, here we go. You ready? Good luck, have fun.
Time
so
loud.
This is
right
so fun.
Hello, everyone. I'm in Streamland. Who's Kindle?
I'm Twitch. Kindle, that's...
It goes to the winner.
No, it's the guy. It's the guy with the glasses. I don't know his name. He's got blonde hair and he plays magic. He's a kid.
Oh, that kid? Oh, yeah. Tell him.
Oh, don't worry. The Kindle's not the shot.
Do your hand first, bud. Draw your five cards? Yeah. Check if you're keeping.
Yeah, we're definitely lots of help.
That's all good. Yeah, you check if you're keeping them.
Is that five cards?
No, you can chuck one away if you want.
Nah, just
chuck one away. Try.
Are you not playing Milo?
No.
Traitor!
Oh, I can't see myself on the screen. It's so lagged, it's so fun. I go like this, and then on the screen I'm just looking up at the eagles. I don't know.
Alright, two money. Two jabbers, we got a sister and a sienna. Five.
We got more dice, so you're probably gonna get bigger. I got none. That's a good idea. Alright, so you go first. Which battlefield?
Two shields.
Yeah.
Yo-yo.
It's gonna help me so much in the game. So you took away four and then replaced it with Jabba, and you took away the yellow guy with one red eye and...
Yeah. Replaced it with Sienna. Alright, let's roll out Sienna.
To activate Chirrut. That was a very good roll. Chirrut has an ability. After you activate this character, you may reroll one of your dice showing blanks.
Oh, really?
Yeah, how good's that?
That's amazing. That's so good. I didn't even realize that.
Read the bottom bit.
What?
How good's that?
That's a bit of a delay.
However,
I heard the whistle like 30 seconds later. Two guns. Maybe I should start shooting.
I have Shannon's left. I'm gonna pitch Luke's protection. Reroll.
Let's roll out Jabba. Reroll this one, because that's his ability.
Reroll one of his guys.
Reroll, yeah, a yellow die. So if you were playing yellow dice, I could reroll one of yours after I activate it.
Okay.
Take a resource.
I'm gonna pitch to that room, so reroll this.
No!
Okay, two for Houndstooth.
R2-D2.
Okay. Nexus. I will remove this to gain one resource. That's the ability. That's character.
I do an amazing roll and get an actual good thing.
I think this is good. Pay one for no disintegration, so discard the top card of your deck, and it discards three if there's another copy of it in my discard pile. So, so the next time I play that, it's three.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, cool.
I use focus and turn this to a side with melee damage.
I'm going to play manipulate. I'll blank this to blank that.
I'm gonna play.
So you heal one damage from a character.
Cheer it.
Let's ping the Night Sister one damage to reroll Java. Resource. Pay two for personal shield on Java. And, give me money. Let's discard this to reroll these two. Okay, I get another resource. And I'll pass.
Okay, I go first. I'm gonna keep my hands. Go three more. I'm gonna get two resources. I'm gonna get my hands depressed because it's overpriced. Amazing rules.
What's that special again?
Resolve one of your dice, increasing its value by one.
Oh, wow, okay.
R2-D2 is pretty good, he has no planks as well.
I'll play a salvage stand, which if I roll a resource, I tap it, and you lose a resource.
Okay. I roll a chair. And I re-roll his blank.
Get two monies.
Oh, damn, didn't even think of that. Thank you, Dave.
Roll that Sienna. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was like.
Oh, no. You keep that, but you lose one of yours.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I take two. So I resolve that.
Yep.
Two back. But it's looking like.
I'll play with Chippewix and take two as well. So that increases a resource by one.
Okay. I'm going to buy. I don't play Magic, I have no idea.
Oh, okay, no. In Magic, you attack like each other rather than like attacking your characters. So it doesn't give you a shield, it gives one of you. You're right. Thank you for correcting me, Noah.
I'm confused.
Go on.
Alright.
Oh, wait, put your lightsaber. The die.
Oh, yeah.
It's at the bottom. Under the.
There are two on the deck. Amazing. Do an actual good roll. And get a horrible roll.
Alright, I will pay two for loose ends. It's got ambush. So I remove this to discard four cards from the top of your deck.
Damn.
So one, two, three, and four. Flip them over.
No, that's four. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I get to see what they are as well.
R2-D2 got Handcrafted Viper, that's actually pretty decent.
Cool.
And Medical Drove, which makes no difference to me.
So I have
resource.
I have another action.
Yeah, ambush.
Ambush, I pay one for no disintegration, another three of your deck. Because that's the second copy.
Oh yeah.
That's That's a good turn.
Mr. Trap, force misdirection, and that. That is my deck. Can I reshuffle my deck? Yeah, it's my deck.
Yeah, if you flip them over by accident, yeah, sure, shuffle your deck.
Damn, my deck's getting thin.
How many cards left?
Not many.
Could be about half of your deck.
Not half my deck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pitch a card. Realize probably shouldn't be
pitching.
Then again, I need to do damage. I need to do damage. That's actually pretty decent, yeah.
Alright, Jabber and the personal shield. I get to re-roll one, so I'll re-roll this one. Hey.
Did you choose? Four damage to Jabber.
So I can tap that to give him a shield before he takes damage, so he takes 3.
Okay.
Yeah. That's just a personal shield thing. Alright, how many cards in your hand?
3.
Alright, let's discard 2 of them.
At random?
Yeah.
Doesn't help you.
Sorry, Luke Skywalker's a lightsaber.
I claim.
Roll out the houndstooth. I'll remove that to give myself a resource. And I'll pay 1 for 2 resources, so I'll just get another resource. And
yeah,
I'll take a shield on Java. And then I will stand everything up.
Yeah. That's the bit I like to hear.
Alright.
Cool.
So 6 monies. I'm just going to count the deck. What is it, right?
Yeah, I should have 12. But 10. Yes, sir.
You've got to pay your 2 monies.
Yeah, I just gotta find the first.
Alright, friends in low places. So spot a yellow character, I get to look at your hand.
Oh.
And I get to discard something that costs 1 or less, just an event. Discard use the force.
Yes.
You want to use the other one?
I need to do it enough.
So you got 2 weapons. Great stuff.
My turn?
Your turn, buddy.
Activate. Cheer it. Double balls.
Hey, your blaster. Roll that out.
Oh, thanks, man. Deal 2 damage to a character. It's not her.
Like it.
That is.
Damn.
That is perfect. Oh no, it needs
some damage.
That.
Some damage right there. That's a good bit of damage. Well, let's roll out this lady. Do you have any money? No, you don't.
I'm
broke. I'm straight out 2d2. Resolve when you die, increasing the value of all the
messes. Alright, let's roll that. Alright, sister. Good. I'm going to play do or do not and reroll this. And I either resolve it, increasing its value by 1, or discard it.
Nice. Actually, Do you know what? I'll discard one card from your hand using the knight system.
If I use this to resolve one, say I had a gun and I resolve it, can I then resolve it with the plus two?
No, because it says a die. Resolve all. No, that says one of your dice.
Yeah.
Right? So it specifies one. So there's a lot, like heaps of cards in the game.
Two damage to Jabba.
Sure.
Or one damage because he has a...
Yeah, sure. Did you want to use the R2 thing?
Oh yeah,
sorry. So it's three?
Yep, three.
That thing only works for ranged damage, by the way.
Oh,
so,
okay. Yeah,
perfect.
Cool.
Alright, let's roll out jabs.
I'm gonna deal two damage with
the shirt. To this guy?
Yeah. I like that, he's flipping.
Do you have any cards in here?
I claim.
Let's roll out the hands to... Hey, lose a resource. I'll take a resource. And then I will pay two to gain two more resources.
Yeah.
So I'll just put another...
Yeah.
I'll just put
two
out.
So much resource. I feel like you have a 10 cost card that deals 50 damage.
Yeah, a million damage.
Yeah, that'd be so cool.
I'm silly. Instead of doing that, I should have removed this. That's alright. I'll change that to a 3 and put 3 shields for 1 on Jabba. And that's it. I'll stand everyone up.
Okay. I'm gonna purchase Ray's lightsaber for 3. I put my discount on it.
Oh, buddy, that's unique.
No.
Means you can only have one in play.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
I thought that was Luke's light.
Do you have another 3 cost?
Sorry.
That's okay, man. That's alright. That's alright. We're like, yeah, I'm totally happy to help you out with rules and stuff. Sister out.
Pick these.
Just keep blanks to go with your heavy damage on the other side.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to pay 2 for loose ends, so I remove that. Discard 4 from the top.
Jesus Christ.
flip them over.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. 1 card left. Okay.
I get Ray's lightsaber. That's what I want to see. Oh, that's beautiful.
What do you got there? You got four.
Yeah, I have exactly the.
Okay. Yeah.
I have that.
Eee, what are you doing to me? How many cards in hand?
I'm going to deal 4 damage. Oh, card. I've got, how do you get so many shields?
I focused that personal shield into
how much does that take away?
Ranged, it takes one, but because I've already got three, I can't really use it. So if you did the four ranged to me,
that would just deal no damage.
It would deal one damage because I can't tap that to give myself an extra shield because you can have max three.
I thought it stop damage. Yeah.
No. Okay. It gives me a shield. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I resolve this on him.
Sure.
So damage.
So yeah, that's probably a smart move because. Okay. Yeah, that's a smart move because then like I can't use that to like mitigate. Yeah, some advantage. Good stuff. Alright, sound the alarm. So reroll any number of dice with showing damage. Yeah. Still got enough.
Well, no, I do have to pay one, so you still have an extra turn.
Oh, of course, no, hold on. I didn't take my ambush, but that's okay. Yeah, that was my action anyway, so... It's your turn.
I gain two.
Roll out Mr. Jabs.
Reroll one, I'm guessing that's going to be the money, as you have that. $5 million. A smaller $1 million.
Let's roll out the personal shield again. Three side. No, you failed me.
I'm gonna take so slow. I deal three damage to Jabba.
That kills him.
Oh, so just put him on like one health.
Yeah, no. He had 8 damage, right?
Oh, I thought he had 7. Okay,
yeah,
cool.
No. You got him. That goes away.
Yeah,
you did it.
Powerful.
Alright, let's use a cheeky little probe. So show me two random cards in your hand.
I show you.
I look at two random.
Oh.
Yeah, and I get so to like discard. Oh, no. Just shuffle them up.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. I thought I chose which two.
No, look at two random. Yeah. So you shuffle them up. And then if any of them are events, I get to discard them. Support events. So
Force is a pretty good card.
Yeah, it's good, eh? It's an old card. It's from the first set.
And be fairly honest, no clue when that was. I'm going to deal one damage to Nightshader. Is that a damage on Nightshader, or is that
Yeah, that's one.
Okay, well, yeah.
How many cards in your hand? I use another probe.
Look. And then I'm like, look at like this. Look at how deleted it is. It's so fun.
Alright, I just played another probe. Second one.
Oh, God.
So I get to look at two random cards.
That one.
Yeah, check that one.
I was about to say GG, because you know, that's logical. Okay. God, I lose, don't I? Because I have to draw.
I don't know.
Can I choose to draw one? No, because like,
oh, no.
I can't kill all. So have I lost, or next, can I choose to draw one?
Next round, like if you claim and then I pass and we go to the next round, you can still draw a card from your deck.
Can I choose to draw no cards?
No, you have to.
You have to draw at least one.
Yeah. No, you have to draw up to 5 unless you've got less.
Okay.
Yeah. So yeah. Next turn is your last round.
I claim.
Okay. I will play Lying in Wait.
Oh, my God.
So force an opponent to choose and discard cards from their hand down to the number of cards you have in your hand. So I've got none in my hand, so you discard your last. Down to, yeah. So if I had 2 cards and I played that, you would discard down to 2. Yeah. But usually it's like you play it when you've gotten, yeah. What do I do here?
You destroy my energy.
Yeah, your energy goes away. Alright, and next round. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
1. You did all this big counting. 1.
Yeah. Your turn, bud.
I'm pretty sure it. My amazing rolling.
Okay. So friends in low places. Can't do that. Spot a yellow character. Damn.
Yeah, the character is dead.
Yeah. You got him, buddy. I'm gonna pay 3 for blackmail.
God, 3's a lot. It's a good card. I can tell. And it's purple.
So after I roll this die, any opponent may give me 1 resource to remove it.
Oh, I need 2.
Got a card in your hands, and I need to get rid of that card.
True, but at the end of the round, if I can't draw any.
No, but you've still got 1 card in your hand, sorry. Yeah.
True.
So.
I choose to discard it. I gain 3 resources. Because I really need 3 resources, you know. Much I can do with 3 resources. Blackmail, I guess, helps.
Did you go? Yeah.
Did you win? Did you beat?
Shit, I saw 6. Especially in the case where I saw 6. I'm not balancing.
Yeah. It's good.
Do you play 2 dice top of the team or 1 dice top of the
team? Is it your turn, bud? No, it's my turn.
Are you guys second round or first round?
No, first round.
I didn't know that, like, it's so annoying. And I don't understand anything he's doing. Like, all these agilities.
You're nice, Dave.
I just trust him.
I trust him.
So you can, you can give me, after I roll this, you can give me a resource to remove it.
Okay, well, I give you a resource. No, totally need my resources. It's annoying. I deal 2 damage to the knight. It's terror.
Okay. Alright.
Thought it was an upgrade. What should I pay with a resource for every card to get rid of the dice? That's it.
Alright, your turn, bud.
Okay, now I deal 3 damage to Night Changer.
Discard this to reroll this.
Wait, so at the end of this round.
That's what I need. That's what I need.
So if I discard it, then.
What's that?
If I discard it, then I lose.
Yeah. And so I just roll the discard, so yeah.
Well, I discard it to re-roll this. I don't know if I'm allowed to do that.
That's alright. You got the special, I'll give it to you.
Hey, I deal 2 damage to my turn.
Ah, it's my turn.
Oh, yeah.
It's alright, because you already got it, but I'll take the shields onto her.
Why?
But, oh no, wait, why would I do that? Let's just put them over here.
I feel like I'm doing something wrong.
No, it's okay. Because you're doing 3 damage. If I put 2 shields on her, she's still gonna die.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I only do 2 damage. That's only 3 if it's attached to Podameron's blaster.
Oh, okay. It doesn't matter anyway. Whatever. Alright,
well,
I'll leave it here.
Kill your knight person.
You killed another one of my players.
And now you're probably gonna wreck me with Sienna Re.
No, it's all good. It's already 1.
Yeah.
Don't even
go.
I'll claim.
You climb, okay. Yeah. I'm gonna activate R2D2. I can stuff just special ability and resolve is something it's value by one. GG.
GG, buddy. That was a fast meal. Do you reckon that was faster than last week?
Yeah. Your legs seem to go slow.
Yeah.
Have we got time for another round?
Probably not. It's 5 minutes. I gotta get it done. But, yeah, that was good. See, you did the right stuff at the right time.
It was fun.
You paid me the resource to get rid of the black matter.
I honestly just had no thing for my resources, so I was like, let's die equal good.
So, you know, yeah, I think, like, at the end, I think, you know, when you discarded your last card to do the damage,
your sleeves are so nice. The texture is amazing.
Yeah, they're nice sleeves. When you discarded your last card to, like, find more damage, it was kind of like, well, it was like a glory play, right? I'm going out, I'm going to go out pew-pewing.
Which I did.
Yeah.
I'm pretty happy that I got out two characters. That's what I did last time, I knocked out the two, but you just had that one guy, and you're just like, boop. Like, I'm on one health.
Yeah.
And why I'm folding that. Alright, see ya.
See you,
I'm
buddy.
Gonna go look at the other
games. I win, Milo. Milo 1-0. Bye, everybody.
It was so slow, so I go like this.
Huh.
And then you look at it and it's just like, oh, they're nice.
Thank you.
I'll have you too, because like, that's what they do.
All my decks are just like,
Happened here.
So do I put my playmat down?
Yeah, man. Totes.
On top of the
game. Yep, just as the template. Yep, so that way you can see it's in a good spot.
Yeah.
It's just this part of the camera you can't see, so just don't put anything there.
Oh,
right?
Because my
hands are...
That's right. It's not very good.
Just okay. Just don't put anything there. Like...
Yeah, sure.
Done. All right.
So just... Yeah. So we play here, right?
Yeah. Just exclusively in that corner.
Yeah. The shenanigans is gonna happen in there.
Yeah. This is our dice tray.
Yeah.
Roll it right into the bottom of the thingy.
Okay.
Oh, you got the promo Luke though.
Yeah.
I think that means you won.
Let's hope so. But
I had some pretty sad, like, I had to spend like a solid 35 minutes apologizing to Blake.
Oh, really?
Just got the combo off twice.
Oh,
like,
wow.
It doesn't even feel good. Like,
no.
Just,
yeah.
Not a huge fan of non-interactable stuff.
Yeah.
When
you get it and then you just like can't do anything about it.
Yeah.
Like, Sorry.
Yep, I do have the card. Yep, sorry.
Yeah.
I used to love stuff like that, but
yeah. Like in Magic, I can understand, cause like, yeah.
Like if you're playing blue in Magic, it's like, well, this is what I do.
Yeah.
But there's no other real, like, there's no other deck that's as bad as this one. But just like, if you have the thing, you win.
Yeah.
Cut of respect.
Okay, yes.
It's the cut of respect.
Alright, sure.
You gotta do it for the people playing along at home.
Okay.
So they know we're not just losing to each other or something. So this isn't even the match of the century though. The match of the century is going on behind us on the shop counter between Milo and Noah. That's where the
is
real fight is going to play
drawn?
Out. And it's Cat Drawn versus a 10-year-old. So Milo may have some difficulty here understanding.
yeah.
Noah might use some big words. He's learned in grade school. Oh boy, that fits. Luke's 15?
Yep.
Oh my goodness, I thought he was 16.
No.
No way.
I think Vader's.
Vader 16, 22? 21. 16, 21.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, I get 4 character dice.
Yeah, I get 3.
Yeah. I win!
Yeah.
Just.
Yeah.
Oh, yours is pretty bad. You've got a bit of cheat, but not much. No, I take shields. I can just not use your battlefield. I'm fine.
You can probably pay for it.
Oh yeah, that's true. No, a lot of the economy does come from getting Oyster Farm, but I think a 3 damage swing against your deck is just a little too much.
Possibly. Make me spend. Make me spend. I can't believe I'm doing this. But I'm actually going to spend money on a freaking R2-D2.
Oh my goodness!
Dude, come on!
Yeah, reasonable, reasonable. Alright, let's put the... let's put the sniper in the bin. Let's reroll this, guys. Hey, one's better than none. Let's do the bullshit. Yeah. One quick left in that ribble. Yeah. Okay. Damage is okay. Gotta pick a target. Let's do three into Luke.
You did it! You did it already!
No, it's fine. Three into Luke is fine.
Yeah? I'll do three.
Three in response?
Yeah.
One, two, one. Let's... Do three to lick.
Yep. Oh. Okay. I'll give Ray a shield.
Oh yeah, of course. Rude. I'll grab a catch.
All that Ray and ping to be one.
Yep.
Let's run
three. I'll play running scripts. Two shields. Commenting on the game behind us, Noah's just played a handcrafted Libo, which is quickly becoming the best card in the game. Milo's likely having difficulty pronouncing handcrafted Libo. It's got several syllables, several more than he's used to. It's raised up! It goes in the deck! Yeah. How dare you pitch it? How dare you? Oh my goodness! Probably going to take that straight away, right? Yeah. 5 damage. Simon pulls ahead in the damage row. Hey, 6 to, you know.
6 to 5.
Cool, cool, cool. And Will wishes he'd used his dice ever so slightly more efficiently. But it's not all bad.
No.
Because, you know, Sabine just fucks.
Yeah.
Constantly.
Yeah, she does. Holy crap.
Constantly. I'm going to... roll Ezra. Sure.
How dare they roll in this?
Oh, far out. You made me do this. It's not right.
Don't want to be spending money on the droids. Now remember, you can't play two R2D2s.
No.
Not even if they're different cards.
Wrong, I tell you. It's wrong. Well, nah, it's kind of semi-thematic. Okay, so we'll reaping the crystal, pay two, and put Luke's lightsaber on Rey. It really should be going on Luke. Yeah. But
like, we think they're the same lightsaber, right? Yeah, like, who knows?
Yeah.
Who knows at this point?
It's kind of Anakin's guy. Alright, yeah. Roll out and kill Luke.
Look, it's not unlikely.
It didn't happen in the movie.
Didn't happen in the film, Will. Alright,
playing according to plan. Yeah.
Let's switch that up.
Yep.
Right? We'll put the knife sniper in the bin.
Yeah.
Interestingly enough. So that's an override. Put that guy upside down. I'll get that holdout blaster out.
Yeah.
We'll save. After I take an action. But before I activate, I'm doing the play. So I have to decide that now. Yeah, let's pick playing a card.
Sure.
Wow. Hey, Luke lives another day. But you still can't play another card.
Yes.
So let's do something different instead and pitch the holdout to reroll everything.
Uh-oh. I think you've got the card in your hand. Maybe.
Yeah. Let's reroll everything. I only got one gun.
That feels like me playing.
Yeah.
Sabine. When I play Sabine, that's what I get.
Mmm.
Actually, I just tend to roll the three disrupts. Okay, let's... let's...
Activate Ray. Deal one. Pitch the shock, reroll everything that's not guns.
Yep.
Into, one more gun.
One more gun.
Jesus.
I'll caution.
Too long. Grab the money. Way too long. I was just like, I had it in hand, and that's why I like switched the holdouts. But I was just like, I just need to hit something. Like, at some point, I need to hit damage.
Yeah.
And then like you got the caution in that as well. Oh, it was not good. And then as soon as that speed came out, I was like, nope. Can't be having that shit. That shit's going away forever. Alright, let's activate.
Mm-hmm.
We'll grab the holdout.
Yep. Skittios.
We'll keep playing a card.
Yep.
Roll out. Good.
Yeah.
Shoot for four into Luke.
Okay.
One shield.
Do I kill Sabine? I think I do, right?
Sabine's pretty good.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can kill Sabine.
I think Sabine's the problem again. The finish is dealt with. I have Sabine's again. For you. Let's activate Ezra. Holy shit.
What the?
But you can play a card.
Special.
Oh my goodness.
That's lethal.
Yeah.
Boom.
GG. Holy crap.
You had.
Wow. Yeah. So no second chances.
No.
Yeah. I thought when you had the 3 and the 4 resources down, it was either going to be Never Tell Me the Odds into Blow Luke up or a second chance.
Yeah. Just didn't come together for me that time.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking of pitching this, but I was like, oh, I think I need it. I think I need some sort of control.
Yeah, yeah. Definitely for following turn.
Yeah.
Would you have healed at the end of that turn?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
I think because you just play an ambush and roll them out, and there's enough damage there that.
And then I just pick playing a card.
Yeah.
And you can't.
Yeah. Yeah, keeping me alive is probably more useful.
Yeah, definitely.
Then at least I can roll them out, draw a card, which might get me the extra reroll.
Yeah, extra reroll or like the other Force Illusion, more control.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, as soon as I didn't hit anything on that second turn, I was like, yeah, this is probably lose this game. Like, you have to, it's funny.
Yeah.
People are like, oh, Sabine just hits so hard. It's like, because the games they remember are the games
where she
hits
whacked.
And
so
you have to, like, you have to hit every turn. And I think I could have done some things slightly differently.
Yeah.
But,
yeah. Like, I think if she rolls out at least one of her threes every turn, like, it's a good turn.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I mean, if you're not hitting her threes, then it kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Like, or at least some kind of damage off the base, and then plus some gun damage. Like, as long as you're doing kind of like 6 or higher in turn, it's okay. And then, but then her blowouts are when you get the
three, plus two,
and then you hit her 9 or something and wipe out a character.
I think,
but,
the deck is strong.
Yeah.
It's not an optimized version either. This is like the fun at locals.
Mm-hmm.
Include thermals.
Yeah.
Include.
Yeah.
Reversal.
Have you got
stuff like
plan explosion in there as well?
Nah. I only go so far with my fun at locals. There are some cards that I put in the folder and never come out again. No, I love Plane Explosion.
Yeah.
I remember
it's so
the first
fun
time.
When, it's so fun when you roll the, like, if you can roll, like, the plus twos and the disrupts, and they go, oh, I'm safe, and then you just boom.
Blow something up.
Yeah.
No, I love it with the vehicles. Like, Bully plays it with the 4 white vehicles.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's amazing. You just get 10 dice. Doesn't matter what they're showing. If you got 10 dice, you got 10 values.
Mm-hmm.
As long as they're not blanks.
Yeah.
Crazy. But yeah, no, I think this deck probably could have got there then, but I think I played some things a bit wrong. I think I needed to just take damage and money on that turn and like just save for the blowout turn. But I needed the blowout turn to work. Or I should have hyperspaced earlier. On the turn that I hyperspaced, I should not let you get the 3 shields.
I got the caution out.
Because that wasn't. That turn, like, swung back for you, even though I hyperspaced. That's not good.
Yeah, that's true. Because, like, it was going to be, like, I was preparing for, like, hitting some more, and then I've got that up here, the 2 showing on the lightsaber. So
I can
give him some more shields.
Yeah.
Try and keep him alive a little bit longer.
Yeah.
It's fun. Oh, do I need to do this thing as well? Do you do it?
Oh, online? Let's give it a go.
Okay.
Because I've never done it, but I can see that Milo is really struggling with Noah back there, so I don't want to distract him. Noah's a bit of a fearsome opponent.
Is it rounds? We're going to rounds?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh,
I've got to make sure I don't log in as the store here by accident. Or alternatively, I could just log in the store and report for us as the store. There's many options when you play against the guy that works there. Result submission. There's a tab. Result submission.
Oh, there we
it's
go.
Below rounds.
Ah, yeah. There we go.
Simon Smith.
What?
There we go. I said that you won, and as long as you say they're the same, then it should work. I think.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. There are no matches.
So easy.
Oh, Simon,
we're on the stream.
Yeah, we were reporting.
Oh my god.
Is that an oh my god of happiness? We reported online.
Are you playing for funsies?
No, well, we will.
Jesus.
Let's play again. How much time we got left, Milo?
I'm pretty sure your game will go fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a beat. Yeah. She either wins fast or loses fast.
That's true.
Unless you get like rolling.
Unless both people roll terribly.
Yeah. Yeah. Or if you were playing Jakku and then you just get rolling.
On the second chance recursion. Okay. Big fan of that. Big fan of that. A little bit. Oh, reels? Oh, apparently everyone's done. Now we're in the other room except for me.
Okay.
Well, Simon wins. Thank you for watching. Everyone at home.
Morning.
So, I want to dedicate this win to the Last Jedi.
Yeah. Oh my god. So
coming out tomorrow.
Yes. I'm so excited. Oh my god, we don't even have to, like, sleep tomorrow.
Yeah.
Thumbs up on this screen.
Yep.
I want to burst the beam again.
Do you want to play up here, Ben?
No.
Alrighty.
Don't want to embarrass me.
It's probably going to be Paul and Marie, right?
Yeah.
It's Ben. Ben Morton.
Good job.
You and me, Bob.
I lost. I had the...
Did you win some
money?
Yeah.
God, I'm on camera.
I got the,
I think you just didn't get the right card.
I
lost two, man. I'm 1-1.
Yeah, but you're not a... you're not a fucking loser who cares about winning. Neither am I. Stream, that was a fun game. Thanks, Sam.
I love winning.
Yeah.
I lost to the Jordan's vehicle deck.
Oh, yeah.
His slave one just kept rolling fours.
Oh, yeah,
and
fours
endless
all day, race. Man.
I was like, oh, goddamn.
Fours all day. Yeah, I find with Sabine, I make a lot of mistakes. No worries.
There we go. I rolled in one of my dice. I had a force push.
Is it going to be us?
No, we're going to put Jacob and Blaker.
I rolled a 3 palp, a 2 palp, and a 2 on the force push on like round 1.
Yeah.
So I was coming in with ridiculous carnage. Just went, kill that character.
Yeah.
Do this more, and then... I had a turn where I re-rolled all 4 of my dice and rolled 3 blanks and one of the useless specials that does 1 damage.
Oh, that's rough, man.
I was like, you're kidding me, because that was worth another death.
Yeah.
But this, like, you're just trying to strip characters that hard. Like, the vehicle just becoming hard. And you can't
This is my moment! What? Oh, this side? Oh wait, no, I'm this side.
That side?
Yeah. It's reversed.
Okay. Hectors, do you have playmats?
Yeah.
I got a playmat.
You got playmats? Hectors.
Alright.
Can I put it upside down?
What? Oh, that confuses me.
Ooh!
Playing mine game?
Am I playing mine or am I playing what's on these things?
Oh, what do I do?
You look ridiculous.
Actually, that would just confuse me more.
Yeah.
Get out of here with your magic.
Awesome.
So cool.
Alright, you ready to rock?
Ready to rock.
Rock!
What am I versing? Something horrible?
Nah, just drunk.
Which is like about as horrible as what I versed last week, which also destroyed me.
Strong cash.
Yep.
Okay.
Imperial Inspection, eh?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I haven't seen it once. All day. Not even in my hand once.
That's okay. I haven't seen a two-cost weapon, so you're fine.
Ah. All right. Three.
Acterius.
Two. One.
Welcome back to Tuesday Night Destiny!
I'm here with the champ, current leader of the Death Friends League, Blake Gatley. Blake, how are you feeling tonight?
It's been a tough ride, but I think we're doing okay. I think I'm feeling it.
And it all comes down to this one moment. Blake, win and end. That's what it feels like. If you win this, then you become the next Destiny millionaire.
Whoa! Everyone put in 25 bucks, yeah. Somehow ended up with a million.
Million.
I don't understand it, but
just take the money and run. Don't ask Milo.
Heal one damage from a character. I feel like that's a problem.
Oh, gross. Remove a character die. I remember that.
Yeah, this thing has not changed.
Okay,
that's good.
I remember exactly.
Oh, this is a mill deck. Oh, fuck. I mean, damn.
Show me the money. Show me the money. Show me the money.
Discard one. I mean, two.
Why do you need that? okay.
Wait, is it one die one card?
I don't know, which one would you prefer?
I mean,
yeah, it's one die one card.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah. I think Thrawn's focus is probably better.
Yeah.
But one card's dice is better for like Imperial Inspection and Salvage Sand.
Oh, because it has two on it.
Yeah, it's two of each. So it's pretty slick.
No, like, it's the annoying thing of, even with the one die, it's still like, who do I go for?
Yeah.
Still doesn't quite help.
That's the tricky thing, isn't it?
Hey! Four.
Oh, that's okay. You can beat that.
Thrawn's got three two dice. Cheers.
Yeah.
So roll two twos and white. Cheers. Two twos and white.
And then we'll have another reroll?
Yeah.
Roll into the
That's
big.
What happened to the blank?
That's big. The blank wasn't there.
God.
Okay, sick.
No. Two shields!
No. You get two shields. I know. You get two shields. Okay.
Two shields.
Now, Mr. Gabby, do you have those two little DH17 blasters again? Like last time?
Do you have Imperial Inspection?
Well,
I guess we'll find out.
Why don't you like
to know? Tune in next week.
Next week on the Dust Friends, the epic battle continues. You tell me first. No! You tell me first. Alright, I'll activate Tron.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna see what I roll first. Just to delay even more. And I shall say. The magic number is. Dos.
Two?
Yeah, me Dos. Okay. And you got Rhiannon. Luckily, that is not red.
Yeah.
Forgot about that, that boy. High ground's gonna be good, huh?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure most of my deck is useless against
one,
mill.
One, zero, two. Okay.
Oh,
yeah, is that what you told me to do? Yeah.
That's
what I was meant to do. Okay,
cool. I'll
do that. Do it. Hey, how are you?
Hi.
Yeah, go on. This is the big match.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I hope not.
Are you coming to watch?
No. We're not coming. No, we've got to do something on the roof.
Okay.
Yeah.
Be safe.
Thank you.
Boy, oh boy. A bit of a loss is what to do again. Let's start off with paying two for our personal shield.
Mm-hmm. So they're both after.
They're all after. Okay. Yeah.
Cool.
I'm paying on for chance to keep it.
Yeah,
actually.
Sure.
What am I scared about? I'll say one.
Remove it?
Yeah.
Alright. One, two. Yeah. Prop that. Get a shield. One, two.
Yep, sure.
Every personal shield.
So when it says before it sets characters deal two or more ranged damage, that's like two and modifiers, yeah.
Oh yeah.
So like if I have three base one, I can't block.
Yeah.
And I can't tell, I got destroyed, so I can't even say it. Roll in.
Yeah. Run peel. So like that.
Thank you.
I'll pay one. And I'll pay one merchant's key. Juice. Salt as well.
Slow you down.
Yeah.
You can get a massive buyout.
Focus was a 2.
Oh, actually, no, can I not do that?
Yeah.
What was I on?
Doesn't I think matter. It was blank.
I need to remove this to reroll these.
What the? Lay's ability!
Yeah, that's right. Using it.
Nice.
It's the exactly
thing.
The same.
You did it.
But it could have gotten better.
Yeah, I did it.
Weak focus.
Fuck me, chance cube.
I've already been screwed by fortuitous strikes. So.
Yeah, that's true. okay, I'll pitch the interrogation.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Kane's ability, gain a resource, do 2.
Yeah, I'll block that.
Yep.
So 3. 1, 3.
Mm-hmm. 6.
1, 6.
Yep.
Yeah.
Magical Assault, remove the three shields.
Because she had one damage.
What?
Yeah.
At time?
Yeah. Well, yeah. So I claimed, and she had one damage, so she did the one damage and she won.
One extra resource,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
What up? Seven.
Yeah.
And then minus one, so I get six and three shields.
Sure.
Distributors, I wish.
Dab on the YouTube healing.
Things deal one.
Let's just get those shields on.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Roll focus, double focus. Plus two. Lots of money.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I'm just going to take three shields. $4.
Mm-hmm. Do you buy it?
No.
You need four.
Double
count, it doesn't count.
Three.
Sorry, Blake.
Ouch.
The grind.
Yeah, you got close, and then the shield walls happened.
Well, and Leia's dead.
Yeah.
I think it was pretty hard once she died.
Yeah, I knew that was, that's why I was taking so long that time. I was like, I need to get this crumbled off, but I just needed to roll one focus and then I could change it off. Because you had no removal.
No.
Like, the specials.
Except for Rebel Assault, but...
But it was, like, the end.
Yeah.
But I mean, there's so much in this deck that just doesn't deal with mill.
Yeah. I guess that's the power of mill, is that it makes a lot of the opposing decks, like, a lot of their cards useless.
Mm-hmm.
Like, anything that's, like, removally...
Fire
and cheat. Fuck. I was looking for both of them.
Well, yeah, I got Fortuitous Strike and Overkills were my last three cards.
Yeah, Overkill would be
fine. Yeah.
That's why I discarded the buyout early. I was like, I have to find the Crime Lord ace in the hole as quick as I can, otherwise that was going to go downhill.
I did the first three turns of, like, not ditching my cards.
Yeah.
Which is good.
But then it meant you weren't getting, like, good stuff.
But, like, I still, every turn, got to play Holdout Blaster each turn.
Yeah.
I still had stuff. Just once, like, Leia went down, that was three dice.
Yeah.
That were coming back.
Yeah.
That's pretty hard.
Yeah, so I swear by the buyout, I mean the Crime Lord Ace in the Hole combo.
Oh, it's super good.
Yeah, because if you can remove a character, then you can survive so much better. Even if you don't win by Crime Lord, just... You'll be able to, like, out-shield, out-remove their dice.
Well, that's it. Yeah, the Ace in the Hole Crime Lord is far better than playing it.
Yeah.
Especially with that deck.
Yeah, especially if you're killing Onkar.
Focus.
Yeah. That's why I had one die Onkar, so just in case Ron dies and I had to play Crime Lord, then I could still play it on him, because it's yellow only.
Yeah, well, just, like, if you go for, like, the problem is you go for Thrawn, and then late game Onkar's ability just finishes you.
Yeah, it gets all the money, can do the discard.
Yeah.
But Thrawn's, like, I've got two of him for his focus, that's why. So you can make money just as well as Unkar.
I mean, like, what, I did six on Unkar. So
yeah.
It wouldn't have been much better on Thrawn, because I think you didn't play personal till after.
Yeah.
I was like, at that point, should you swap?
I don't know.
Yeah. Because I get dealt with...
Yeah, I was getting three shields every round.
Yeah.
And then sometimes stopping one
shield.
With personal shield as
so
well.
So you could, like, block four, and at that point the most I was could do was, like, five. Like, so I do one damage that turn, and then you shield up and take my hand.
Yeah,
it's like, I've done three turns, no matter what I do.
Yep. Still oppressive. Hear one of my.
That's time.
Yeah.
Jacob won.
One of my Crime Lord dice is screwed.
Scratched. Oh, like it's.
It's got two focus sites. And so it should have a resource. It should have a two resource.
Ouch.
I know.
It's like my ATST.
Yeah. How upsetting. I guess
you can
tell
it out when you know.
I'm really gonna have two Crime Lords on the field.
Oh, we just finished.
Yeah.
Just planning the.
It's a good game.
Yeah.
For one side of us.
I won.
What was it, X?
He played Mill.
Yeah, I was playing Thrawn.
You should play you were the leader. You should play Dave. I'd love to see that. Wait, how many have you won?
I've won two now.
Is he 3-0?
Yeah,
maybe.
He's 3-0.
Is Dave 3-0? Oh, that's so sick.
Wait, did you have a bot? Oh, so you lost one?
Yeah, that's one.
Because he's probably going to be playing the guy with... I should remember this. Jay, he became a Jay. He had a bunch of supports. He has a bunch of supports, like these six cost supports.
Yeah.
And he just plays them all. And so he's also
3-0.
Oh. Jordan, that's it. And he's also 3-0, so...
That's going to be a good matchup.
Yeah. Have you guys seen our slogans on there?
Oh, the delay?
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
I need to win the next one.
Yeah, I forgot there's another one. I was just like, alright, so that's it in the bag. I've got it secured, I've tied at least.
So you gotta win the next one, and I have to lose the next one.
Or I live.
Yeah, if you just win. If you just lose,
yeah, that was all for nothing.
No, if you lose and I lose, that puts even.
Yeah. And we're all winners. No one can catch us now, can they?
No. No, I did the math. There was no one else.
Nice.
Who was next? Was it Will?
Will.
Okay. But Will was.
Was he undefeated right now? Behind.
I don't know. He beat me. I don't know how he did in the second round. Sabine Ezra.
Oh.
Yeah. I thought that sitting down, I was like, oh, this is not my day. How did it go though? Cause, nah, crushed. I did nothing. Like I got him down to 8.
Yeah.
And then second chance.
And then he found that.
Okay. And then pop second chance. And then second chance. And no. I was dead by that point because he rolled out. And did never tell me the odds running through it. So, which just hurts. He hit Kane and Dan in one hit.
Wow. That's pretty terrifying.
And like, Kane's good, but as soon as Leia goes down, it's.
Yeah.
I need Fortuitous Strike. Because it's such a fun card.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I can't believe I haven't played that card yet, because when I saw the card initially, I was like, wow, this is so good. Not really good after that. Thank you.
Favorite Destiny player?
Take the crane.
I take the crane?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Oh boy. This is what I'm doing.
It's okay. I think it's good to learn with a, or to learn more with a pre-constructed deck. Gives you an idea of what to build.
Yeah, because I guess you... If I had gone with the one I had, I probably wouldn't have had no clue about what spells to combine with what.
That's okay.
I've heard a lot about Sabine.
Sabine's pretty rude. Pretty rude.
Supposedly overpowered.
We were talking earlier on stream about it, for anyone who's been tuned in the whole time. There's not really any decks, apart from this one, that have such a dramatic sort of swing possibility. Like, because Sabine rolls in every turn with non-mitigatable damage, right? So if I roll a 9, like if I roll both her 3 sides and then a 3 on a gun, you just can't do anything about it. I get to resolve it before you have a chance to do anything, most of the time, right? It is dependent on draw and stuff like that. But basically, if she rolls badly, she'll just do badly, right? And the skill of the deck is basically how well do you play when it doesn't work out, sort of thing. But then there are ways around that as well. So yeah, her ability is before you activate her, you play a weapon from the bin on her.
Okay.
Right? But because you're playing the weapon as part of activating her, if the weapon has ambush,
you get an action after you've rolled her in. And that's why, that's how you can resolve dice before, the person has a chance to remove them. Yeah, that's what you do in card games. But it's not important. I mostly just do it for the stream. But yeah, this deck is basically like guns and tricks is the strategy. And I got a pretty decent hand, but it's for those two guys.
So if you throw stuff back there, you can put them back in there, they don't go into a discard room.
Yeah, so when you mulligan, you throw stuff, you throw everything back into the deck that you don't want in your opening hand, you shuffle it, and you redraw.
Okay. And you can only redraw that once.
Yeah. And it doesn't change your hand size or anything. So basically everyone almost always does it. And then, yeah. I'll let you cut again, if you like. And then, yeah, you have a chance to draw the same thing, and because of the sort of small deck size, you often do, which is pretty frustrating when it happens, but...
Especially when you've got multiples, isn't it?
Yeah, multiples are everything. If people talk about playing 15-card decks, is where you just play a super consistent two-of-everything deck. But there's less of those now, which is nice. There's a lot of really complex lists coming out with just one or two of certain cards. So did you want a mulligan?
No, I'm good. I'll stick with the one I've got.
Cool. So then we just roll to choose the battlefield.
Two.
I got five. So I'll pick...
Mine.
Yeah, probably. Even though I don't have specials...
Playing more than themselves.
But I do have a lot of burst damage to get through those shimmers. Yeah, no, we're gonna go with mine, and you can have two shields. And I will do first action. I will play smuggling to discard a card from my hand and gain one resource. So like I play smuggling, I discard a different card, and then I get an extra resource. So I just put a gun in the bin, because obviously then I'm gonna put it on Sabine later. And over to you, good luck, have fun.
Thanks. So I'm gonna play that left right.
Nice.
Me two.
Yep.
And it's an ambush one, so I can do another thing after it's gone.
Yep.
And with that in mind, just rolling with Hasma.
Yep. Oh. Nice. Not too shabby. I'll activate Ezra. Let's get Billy Banshee.
And that means I can bring in Billy.
Yep. Go back to you. You got a lot of money showing.
I know.
It's always a question of whether you want to take the money or get early damage in, but money is not often bad. But early damage probably helps a lot too.
Yeah, I think I'll cash in.
Yeah. There's the 2, 3.
Yeah.
And I will... I'll activate Sabine. I'll pay 2. to play the holdout blaster on her from the grave. So, roll these guys out. Oh, that's pretty good. So I will, yeah, for the ambush, I'll pay the one and deal 5 damage to Phasma.
Two shields
and 3 damage.
I'm gonna pay 2.
Mm-hmm. Oh goodness. I'm going to play running interference, which is a support that after I take an action, I can exhaust it,
Yep. And
it means you can't take the same action the next turn. Which can be quite tricky.
7 and 11.
So only 18 total. Quite fragile.
So I'll resolve 2 against Ezra.
Yep. And I will claim to gain a resource. So I'll claim the battlefield, grab 1 resource.
So I can go now, can't I?
Yep, and you can just go for gold.
So if I discard, I can reroll.
Reroll that guy, yep. You got a 1 in 3. You got a 50% to get something you can use, I think.
I've got a blank anyway. Alright, so I'll pass.
Cool. Alrighty, 2 more resources. I will roll out Ezra.
What's his special?
His special is I can steal 1 of your resources.
Okay. So, activate.
Oh, yep, you can activate Django. Nice.
Mm. And nice. And I'm gonna play the red card 3.
Mm-hmm.
And get my slot.
Yep.
Can't use this round.
I'll activate Sabine. I don't have a gun to play on her, which is a bit frustrating. But I'll activate her anyway. Nice. So you can remove stuff if you want. Over to you.
What do you mean I can remove stuff?
Oh, like, it's your action.
Yeah, so I can, yeah. So, I will remove.
Yep, so you remove 1 of your dice to remove 1 of my dice. I will pitch smuggling to reroll everything here. Okay. Bit of
damage.
Okay, I'm going to bring that around.
Yep. Okay. I will. Grab money. Full money, but I will pick running interference, which means you can't resolve dice as part of.
Oh, you resolve the dice.
So I resolve dice, and I'll announce running interference, so you can't resolve dice. So just for this round, and then when it goes back to you again, you can. For this turn, I should say, it's the technical term.
Well, that dastardly trick, I'm going to play that and remove the sky.
And remove my base. Yep, fair enough. Bit red.
Yeah.
Well, there's more tricks, but let's play Infamous for one. So Infamous is a support. I think you have it as well, maybe. Before you play a yellow card, you can exhaust Infamous to give the card Ambush, if it doesn't already have Ambush.
Okay, yeah.
Just speeds you up.
Right, and it's me?
It is you.
And I can resolve
now. You can resolve dice now.
Okay, so I can use this one.
Yep.
To turn this one to special.
Yes. And I will.
Without forcing to.
One for electroshock.
So what does that do?
So that just removes it.
On this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Electroshock is like one of the super standard, like common removal cards. It's uncommon. It was actually really hard to get in the first set, and then they printed these beautiful promos, which I have some of at home if you want some.
Well, I'm happy to take from off your hands. So I resolve that.
Yep.
For
two distributed damage. So I will put two on Sabine, as it happens. Because it seems like you wanted to get that kill on Ezra. And I will claim and grab a resource.
Okay. So,
oh, hey,
how you doing?
I resolve that one.
Yep.
And I'll go for this right now.
Yep.
And then I think I'm done.
Yep. Cool.
Actually, can I discard?
At the end of the round, you can discard
okay. As
much as you want. So, I only have two cards left, so I'm just going to draw three more. But before you draw new cards, you can choose to dump anything in your hand you didn't use or you don't want to use. Which is actually really good with Sabine, because it means if you have guns in your hand at the end of the round, you can just put them in the bin for next time without cheating, sort of thing. I get two more resources. Oh, so much money. Swimming in money.
Good if you can spend it.
Yep. Okay, I'm going to start by... Fuck, I've got so many guns on Jenga. Okay.
Oh, I see. Nice
that. Yeah, you can use that now.
I'm gonna put that in the bin.
Yeah.
So I'm just discarding to reroll zero dice, which is really stupid. But
okay.
Over to you.
So I'm gonna play support.
Summit stands. Yeah. Nice. Oh no. And you got me. I don't think I need to turn this up a notch then. I'm not gonna have that free money. I only lose one. Alright, let's activate Sabine and I'll play the DL-44 on her from discard for 3. So I'll play a card. I weren't running interference to playing a card. Activating a character. I weren't running interference to activating a character because you can get around that with Django anyway because you activate as part of my action. So I roll in. I entirely miss damage, which is super lame. But what I will do is I will resolve a single resource and then I will cash in and say resolving dice.
Okay, so I can still roll these in.
You can still roll them in.
But I can't resolve them.
You can't resolve them.
Okay, so I'll roll in, there we go.
Yep.
And
then you can take any other action you want apart from resolving dice.
Discard to reroll.
Yep. Smart.
And I'll reroll. Yeah.
Sure.
And do an shit a job. Never mind.
Ooh.
I should have kept
the one base.
The one. And I don't get that one because it's a plus, isn't it?
No, you do, you do. You can cost me money. I didn't grab my money when I resolved that thing. So now I lose it.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's if it just it has a resource showing, even if it's a plus.
I thought it was a it had to be a black one.
No, just there's also cards like if you've seen the hero card guard, it says remove one of your blue dice showing melee damage to remove that many dice. Right? So
okay.
If you have like a plus 3, you can remove 3 dice. It's insane. It's so strong. Okay, that's fine. Let's roll in Ezra. Let's see what we get. Okay, Jimmo. Fine. No one's hating on money.
So, I'll play the Holdout Blaster. I can play this one on Plasma Cover.
Yep.
For 2.
Yep.
And then that one's Ambush.
Yep.
So, I will roll.
Roll Plasma. Oh my god, so much money! On both sides of the table. Okay, I'm going to pitch the gun to reroll everything. Wow. But I got the special and some shields. I've got a lot of dice.
dice out there, Kevin.
So I think I'll take the money.
Yep. Four.
I'm going to steal one. I think. Oh, no I'm not. I'm going to resolve my damage first. So I'll deal three into Phasma.
Discard to reroll. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, shit, nice.
So, what's that doing? Okay.
Two, three, shine. Okay, I'm going to steal a money from you. So you okay. Lose one money, I gain one money.
So this special
is turn another one of your dice to ranged.
Yeah. So,
I think that's one too. Yeah. That's 5 damage. I'm going to take 2 shields. On Ezra. Just get him out of range. So he's on 6 health now. 4 health and 2 shields. Just got him.
So, I'll resolve them against Ezra?
Yeah. Put him on 6. And I'll claim and grab one resource.
And there's nothing else I can do. No.
Unless you want to claim more guns or something like that. Claim more stuff.
Claim more stuff. No, but I will. So can I do that now?
Yeah, just at the end of the round. Yeah.
I'm not that guy. No. Oh my god. Oh man, that's what happened.
Yeah. Oh, really? What's this?
Not gonna need that now.
Oh, it's looking better, huh?
Okay, let's go for a blow up here. So I will activate Sabine. I don't think there's any point activating Ezra. I don't think he's long for this world. So I'll play the Night Sniper for 2 on Sabine as I activate her. Pardon? 5. That's the most you can get, really.
So I suppose it benefits you having the resources and Ezra there to keep her stocked up so that she can keep putting those weapons on.
Yeah, that's basically the idea. Yeah, let's roll out. My goodness. I keep missing damage.
Such a grudge match. That deck last week.
And that's story of my life, man.
So you can't do any of them. So
if I running interference, because it's on your next turn, I can't do it for activating. So you're always going to be able to activate. But I am going to resolve the 3 ranged into Phasma, and I'm going to pick resolving dice. So.
Okay, so I can still roll in.
You can still roll in, because you do that on my turn, which is why I can't stop it happening. I hope I'm getting that right. I think I'm getting that right. It's always interesting talking about rules on stream because I have these like recurring nightmares that someone on my Facebook messaging me and just be like,
so,
what?
Do you want to lose a resource?
Yep. I do. Well, I don't want to be perfectly clear.
Okay, so
so you can't resolve dice. disco pile is decidedly flush of weapons.
So now that I've used that resource, can I do bank and switch?
Yes, so what you're doing is... Oh, but you can't resolve dice at any point during your turn. So, running into
your... You can switch it, you and then the ambush can't resolve.
But then you can't... So, your running interference covers your string of actions.
Yeah.
So you can bait and switch it, but then you won't
but
be able to...
But it's still... Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
It's
and then your ambush can be a rolling...
Right. And then you can do whatever with the ambush. But not result dice.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I think I will
Yeah. Oh goodness, people are gonna die. Something super rude here. I'm going to play I'm going to play the thermal detonator. I'm going to overwrite the DL-44. So I lose the DL-44, I put the thermal detonator out, I ambush it, so they're the same cost, so that's free, and then for the ambush, I'm going to play Hypertaker, which just ends the action phase.
Okay.
So you can't resolve any of your dice.
Okay.
It's just
alright.
Yeah.
So, but that means this guy comes into play.
I may.
Oh.
But I'm not going
to. Oh, okay.
I'm
sorry, I thought it said you had to.
No, it's just a may.
That's you may switch.
Cost me my three resources. Yep.
So
we just
start again.
We just start over.
Ah.
Yeah. And that means my overwrite doesn't matter because that round ends. And then I just dump stuff that I don't want. So I don't particularly want that. Draw your cards. Two resources. I go first again. I don't get to use the claim ability when I do that because I'm not claiming. I'm just ending the action phase.
Mm-hmm.
But because I claimed the round before, I get to go first again. And I will just overwrite the thermal back. So that's my overwrite for the turn. And I just have another chance at rolling out all the damage. So same thing as last time, I'll wait to see that roll.
It's not too bad.
And I will choose to resolve dice and running interference. So I will resolve the 5. I'll do 2 to Phasma and 3 to Django, which costs 2.
So Phasma's
turned? Yep. And both of her weapons have redeploy, so you can choose to discard one of those and move them both across, or you can discard one of the ones with redeploy. If that makes sense. Yeah, that's probably the right choice. Yep.
And then I can roll this.
You can roll in,
but I can't resolve.
You can't resolve. Oh my goodness. So much damage.
I've still got some. Wow. So if I was to play someone that gave me additional actions,
yeah,
they would still be still in that move.
So okay. what it says is turn, right? I actually didn't learn this until today, so I'm not trying to be patronizing. I just also only recently learned it. So you have an action. An action is part of your turn, and then your turn is part of the round.
Yeah.
Right? So the turn is everything that happens like after you get priority until you pass priority again. Right? So if you take three actions, that can still be one turn.
Yeah.
So running interference locks you out of doing something for the whole turn, but I can do it as part of any of the actions in my turn. Which is another reason why it works so well with this deck, is because you're often doing
stuff in
several different things. Like you're playing a card, activating a character, and resolving dice, and you can pick whichever one you want, sort of thing. So you can like change situations.
Aren't any friends in my place?
You get Lofcat and Moss. And then I have a whole bunch of other stuff.
So that's the only one I can get rid of, yeah?
Yeah. I have another hyperspace jump.
Yeah, you do, don't you? And how much are they when you buy them?
Hyperspace jumps? They're three. So I can't play it this time. What did you mean, secondary market?
Secondary.
They're only like $4 or $5. Okay. They're one of the most expensive uncommons, because they're like... Because they're from the early set, they're like quite rare.
Hyperspace, yeah.
Oh boy.
Are you guys playing for first over here?
No, goodness no.
No?
Playing for, you know, fourth or fifth, somewhere.
I think that's on table one. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, wait.
I'm gonna take a bunch of damage.
I went 3-1 with my deck to hit the Rainbow Mill. What the fuck happened?
Alrighty, I think I have to get damage here. Let's pitch the hyperspace to Now you can resolve dice. 1 and 5. So it is indeed.
What's that? Did you just point at me and say no returns?
No, tell me when it's turned. So I'll put on 6 and take 1.
I should have done it another way.
Is it turns now?
What's turns?
When the timer goes down, you go to the last round.
Pitch. Hidden agenda. To reroll these two.
What happens when it goes to time?
When it goes to time, you finish this round, and then whoever has more damage done wins. So I've done whatever her health is.